internet's like everybody always got their hackles up. So many holes in your argument, you need to spackle truck. So many goals you fail to meet with your rhetoric. Hush up, you're feuding for a second and I'll settle it. You ought to bet a bottom dollar if you got one. Freedom's hard fought, folks prefer at least the gum out, but they caught hold of already. Ask them, they definitely don't want to relinquish Andy. Ask them for a penny, grad it's get turned down. Ask them for a free lunch, get called ass clown. But ask for an opinion, proposition turn round. Certainly you'll have mine, I would even ask how you'd hope to avoid it. Free as I feel to divulge on some truth self-evident, but not among them your notion. You're posting computer code's supposed to be free. They'll dispute it, go what's freedom even mean?
As in lunch, as in speech, as in
trying to get all Lawrence Lessig on it, but I'm more or less beyond the fear. Now the response is clear, use your conscience here, as well as your self-interest. Keep your potential seditions well witnessed, or just complaints you like to make about the state. The moment you're great, you post them up for debate, you post them up for agreement among a secret cabal of your peers. Be certain while the freedom train is rolling, all of you steer. Give wide berth to closed source security, anything you can't audit and reproduce thoroughly. Squirrely eulogy governs your posts, don't it? Free code's ironically only way you can own it, and keep it displayed until it echoes in the public domain. Pull down capitalism till it's rubble and chain. Sense of way to get owned is all it became. If you're having a freedom, I'll have double the same.